Hey guys, so if the rumors are true, this is the Xiaomi Mi Max Alpha, the next flagship from the fourth biggest phone manufacturer in the world that most Americans don't know about it. It's designed with a screen that may wrap all around its body, has no edges and no notches. If you see this image, so and it's a 100 megapixel camera, that's insane. According to a post on Weibo, the Alpha's camera can shoot photos at 12,032 by 9,024 pixels. That's whooping 40 megabytes per photo, which is probably why you can get this beast with 1 terabyte of internal storage. The Xiaomi Mi Max Alpha will allegedly be powered by Snapdragon 855 Plus processor and will have 12GB of RAM. The camera sensor is made by Samsung, which previously partnered with Xiaomi to include the former's new 64-megapixel ASUS Bright GW1 into the latter's Redmi Note 8 Pro. The new sensor is the ASUS Bright HMX, which features up to 108-megapixel. Like its 64-megapixel sibling, it also sports pixel clustering to greatly boost light sensitiveness. But beyond the camera, the design is even more shocking. Rather than going with a waterfall display, the phone appears to feature a 1440 pixel display that bends all the way to the phone's back. It will only have two thin symmetrical lines on the top and bottom to house speakers and mics. Like the Mi Max 3, there will be no selfie camera, notch, water drop, or hole on the front. But unlike the Mi Max 3, this will not be a slider either. And Xiaomi has also confirmed it will not have a pop-up camera either, but something else. That leaves us with two options. The first is that it has one of those magic invisible selfie cameras that can hide under the display. We know that Xiaomi has been working on this for a while, and they recently showed a working prototype. Indeed, an allegedly leaked photo of an internal presentation seem to indicate that this will be the case, and that at least a Face ID like hidden camera will be present inside the display, which will also feature a hidden fingerprint reader. The other option would not be as technologically advanced but exciting when it comes to design. According to this render being posted online, the display could wrap around the entire body of the phone, allowing you to take selfies with the back cameras like the Nubia X. iCineverse speculated in a tweet that this may be case, Mi Max Alpha may be fifth stage. That fifth stage refers to his prediction that phones are going from flat like the iPhones and to curve like the Samsung Galaxy S10 to waterfall like the Vivo X3 and super curved screen to surround screen. According to iCineverse, the Alpha would be either super curved or surround. And of course, both options could be true. It may have a hidden selfie camera on the front and the display can wrap all around its body. The phone is being announced today in China, and I will update you how it actually looks and how much it costs as soon as it hits.